Party people, if you're ready to rock, let me hear you scream.
Hi.
Hi.
In 1987, at a high school on Long Island,
are you ready to party?
The senior class had an all-night dance marathon.
Dance, we could have a dance.
To raise money.
A party?
For the war on drugs.
It's crack, rock, cocaine.
Man, you're bringing me down.
Oh, shut up.
In the absence of drugs, the students began to dance. Fall in love.
Okay, so he's awesome.
Get their hearts broken.
All I ever wanted to do was get close to you.
That's the way I feel.
And make memories that last a lifetime. Luckily, three audio-visual nerds were recruited to film the event.
Who invited you?
But instead, they turned the cameras on themselves.
Now stop fucking around and go get it.
And had the most epic night.
Do you want to kiss me?
Of their lives.
This gives me hope.
Filled with sex. Rock and roll. And, well, drugs. Is that footage was lost.
This is a joke, right?
Will you take a pill or something? Will you just relax?
Until now.
Any way you want it, that's the way you need it. Any way you want it.
Paramount Pictures presents
I never knew what could left it to.
The best 80s high school movie you've never seen. Come for the nostalgia.
I'm so sure.
Fits it.
Stay for the timeless wisdom.
The girl decides how far she's going to let you go in the first 5 minutes.
Leave with a crush on a girl who's probably 45 now. Superdance.
You danced our asses off.